These monks are leading a ceremony to celebrate the reopening of a 1,000-year-old Buddhist temple that was destroyed when the tsunami struck Japan in 2011. It took almost 6 years, but Kongoji Temple was finally rebuilt on higher ground behind the original site. Nobuo Kobayashi, the chief priest, hopes the reopening of the temple will help members return to the lives they had before the tsunami.
Even
if those who left never return for good, for those who remained, rebuilding the temple marks a major milestone in the community's recovery. At least now, they say, there's a place where those who return can gather.